escorted by American and Dutch bombers, Princess Juliana of the Netherlands flies to inspect Dutch Guiana. The princess is the first member of the royal family to visit the Dutch colony in the New World. Over Netherlands territory in the Caribbean, natives salute the princess with a V for victory. Riding by automobile to Paramaribo, capital of Dutch Guiana, the princess receives an enthusiastic reception. At Government House, she reviews contingents of Dutch and American troops on guard in this area. Units of women's auxiliaries parade for the princess. Market women in native dress furnish a colorful aspect to the popular demonstration. Everywhere Juliana goes, flowers are strewn in her path. It's a quaint custom of the country that the princess who walks upon a native bandana brings luck to herself and to the owner. At Fort Amsterdam, chieftains of the bush tribes come to pay their respects. Throughout the entire colony, Princess Juliana is inspired by the loyalty shown to the House of Orange. escorted by American and Dutch bombers, Princess Juliana of the Netherlands flies to inspect Dutch Guiana. The princess is the first member of the royal family to visit the Dutch colony in the New World. Over Netherlands territory in the Caribbean, natives salute the princess with a V for victory. Riding by automobile to Paramaribo, capital of Dutch Guiana, the princess receives an enthusiastic reception. At Government House, she reviews contingents of Dutch and American troops on guard in this area. Units of women's auxiliaries parade for the princess.